I'm Megan Lewis, who grew up in Woodlawn, Maryland, and I'm a super Orioles fan. I started painting and drawing when I was 6. I do murals, but I also have my side work where I build furniture. I do fashion, like jackets, and you know, I do paintings as well. My style of art, I draw a lot of Black women, usually really bright. I love storytelling, I love narrative. That's the reason why I became an artist. So to visually tell my story is something that I've always wanted to do, and it feels good to do it. When I did my first mural, it was very relaxed. I had plenty of time, and it was amazing. I was hooked after that. I've been doing it now for 4 years. I've done maybe about 10 murals, and the mural that I'm most proud of, other than this one, is the second one I did. It was on Baker McKean off of North Avenue, and Alicia Keys came to it while I was painting. For PNC and Orioles to team up together, it's a huge opportunity for myself and local artists to display our talents in such a huge platform. Art education is important. It helps people focus. You learn collaboration skills, how to be patient. It's a lot of things you learn about art that you're unconscious of. So this behind me is actually a selfie wall. Yeah, so anyone who wants to take a picture in front of it, you know, take a picture, tag Urban Hipster, because I want to see it.